No more in a wind island. I just can't seem to wake up. Rumor has it. Got them on that. The chest camera. So I really like to get that wax strapped into my chest instead of on my head. I think that'd be a lot better for me. Alright, that's when I gotta be quiet. Seeing I got beer bottles in my damn trailer. That ain't always easy. Screams. really big ones. So we'll just place them on the back of the bike. And now, there. Got a whole pile of new screens I can use for, hell, putting over some of my windows. Mine's got little bit holes in them, so that'd be a nice little replacement. This car is always sitting there for the last few weeks. I think somebody abandoned it from Louisiana. That's where I got all that Mountain Dew that one time. Alright, now I'm coming up here by the rocking chair and the world's biggest wind chime. Oh, you can see it. See? Pretty neat. I mean, I like to have the metal and, you know, sell it to a junkyard. That'd be pretty cool. Get a shit ton of money. But it attracts people to KZ and it lowers prices. It's been working. The utilities are lower now. So, makes me happy. Started to roll backwards. It don't like going uphill as much. Alright. This is up here in Napa. And then this dumpster right here. Oh, I hate searching this dumpster. Every once in a while you do find some good things, but it still stinks. Fresh out of maggots today. Yummy. Damn building right here. I mean, it is collapsing. And all they do is put up posts. Oh, that's gonna save it. Hell bales. Alright. This is my first GoPro. Well, it's not really a GoPro because it's a knockoff. I bought it for $50. Well, I didn't buy it. I got it bought for me as a gift. Fucking awesome though. It's really cool. So this is my first night junking with it, so we're gonna see how it does. Roger!